I have a vision of America, seen from the air, 28,000 feet and going fast. A one-armed man in a Fresno parking labyrinth. A giant primeval bird, a burnt tree in an empty lot in Modesto. And miles of hotel corridors and elevators filled with citizens. One night in Boston, I was attacked from behind by an anxious citizen who claimed I had released the fire alarm in the entire building. What he didn't realize was that the power was out. Oh, one thing more, his wife defended him and she was beautiful.
Bring it closer.